morning children, I'll continue with the lesson number 7, that is moving around. So what are the modes of the transport that we use to reach the school, to reach the school? What are the modes you use? Bus, aeroplane, train, auto rickshaw, cycle rickshaw, reversal children can call the boat to reach the school. So finally they reached the school. It was located in the most beautiful surroundings. Just think about the different modes of transport the children used to reach there. Here you have to make a list what all they used. You write it here in the column what they have given or mentioned here. Please mention all the transports they have used. I have already marked on the board. You can just look into the board also and mention the modes of transport used, but need not write airport, railway station and riverside. Don't write these three things. Just write the modes of transport what they are used to reach the school. The word transport refers to the action of going somewhere or taking something somewhere. So transportation is nothing but action of going somewhere or taking something somewhere. So if there are goods to transport from here to some other place, they use the help of transportation itself. Or if you have a own vehicle, you can go by your own vehicles also. In short, it means taking people and things from one place to another. The vehicles used for this purpose are known as means of transport. So what is means of transport? The vehicles used for the purpose of transportation from one place to another is known as means of transport. Taking a vehicle is faster than going on foot. So what is faster? Taking a vehicle and going around is faster than walking on your foot, right? If it is a nearby place, near about 5 kilometers, 4 kilometers, people can walk very easily. So if you go by walk from here to some other places, you nearly need some 2-3 days. So you see most of the people go by walk to temples for the... Have you heard people going? ಹೋಗ್ತಾರೆ ಶ್ರೀಶೈಲಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾರೆ ನಡ್ಕೊಂತ ಜನ, ಗುಡ್ಡಪ್ಪಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾರೆ ಮಂದಿ ನಡ್ಕೊಂತ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ದಿವಸ ಬೇಕು? ಈಗ ಶ್ರೀಶೈಲಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಕನಿಷ್ಠ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ದಿನ ಬೇಕು ನಡ್ಕೊಂತ ಹೋದ್ರೆ? ಕೆಂದೇ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಮೊನ್ನೆ ಒಂದು ದಿವಸದಾಗ ಗುಡ್ಡಕ್ಕೆ ಸಾಕೋರು ಇಲ್ಲ. ಮಿನಿಮಮ್ ದೇ ನೀಡ್ ಅಟ್ ಲೀಸ್ಟ್ 10 to 8 ಡೇಸ್ ಟು ರೀಚ್ ಶ್ರೀಶೈಲ್. ಅಟ್ ಲೀಸ್ಟ್ ಪರ್ ಡೇ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಕವರ್ ಮಿನಿಮಮ್ 40 kilometers ಬೈ ವಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಫುಡ್. ಸೊ ಗಟ್ಟಿದ್ದವ್ರು ಮಾತ್ರ ನಡಿಬಹುದು, ಗಟ್ಟಿದ್ರಲ್ಲದವರು ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಯೂಸ್ ವೆಹಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಟು ಮೂವ್. ಸೊ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಅರ್ಲಿ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ವಾಕ್ಡ್, ದೆನ್ ಹಿ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಇನ್ ಅರ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಡೇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಅರ್ಲಿ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ಡು? ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಹಿ ವಾಕ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಒನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಟು ಅನದರ್ ಬೈ ವಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಫುಟ್. ಬಟ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈ ಡಿಡ್, ಹಿ ಟುಕ್ ದ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಹಾರ್ಸ್, ಡಾಕೀಸ್ are also used as modes of transport in the earlier days. Much later, he invented the wheel. With the invention of the wheel, life changed. People began to experiment and invent different kinds of wheels. So, ಮೊದಲು ಅರ್ಲಿ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ದ? ಪ್ರಾಣಿಗಳನ್ನು ಉಪಯೋಗಿಸ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರು. ಒಂದು ಊರಿಂದ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಊರಿಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಪ್ರಾಣಿ donkeys and horses for the transportation purpose. So afterwards what he tried, he did the wooden wheel, katigilinda wheel maadi aa wheel ig ondu plank haaki side eddu id maadi ee picture tan nimu kaanustathe. They used donkey, then later on he used the wheels to make as a mode of transport. So later on Riddhi and friends were transported by land, air, water. Here the bus is land transport. These are the modes of transport. What are the modes of transport? bicycle are